Okay, so I am currently working on some style boards for a design client. Typically, what happens is once I kind of start working on the furnishings and what their room could look like, I pull the items into a board so that they can kind of visualize the overall mood and the vibe that their space is gonna have. And then we go back and forth from there. There's some revisions that take place, so they might wanna swap out the sofa or some of the other pieces or whatever. But this is a really great way for clients to visualize kind of where the room is heading before they actually commit to purchasing the furniture. So right now I am working on a project that is for a kitchen and a dining area, a living room, a master bedroom, and a family room. And there is no furniture other than a bed. There's no furniture. So we're basically starting from a blank slate and doing all of the furnishings for the entire home, essentially. And now I'm at the stage where I'm putting together their style board. So I'm going to show you a little sneak peek kind of about what that looks like. So I pull all of my images into Canva and just kind of lay them out in a way that kind of gives a feeling for what the room might be like. So these two pages kind of give a feeling for what the living room will look like should they go with all of these options. So when I put these boards together, they aren't just random photos of furniture. They are actual pieces of furniture that I have sourced out and priced and made sure that they fit within the budget and within the needs of the client. So when they look at the style boards, they're actually seeing the items that could be in their space should they choose to proceed with these options. So typically what happens is I will do the initial style board based on our conversations and my getting a feel for what they want, for their lifestyle, for what their kind of vibe that they're hoping to accomplish is. And then I do the style boards up and send them back to the clients, and then they can get back to me with some revisions. I love the revision phase because it really helps me gain more clarity on what it is that the clients truly like. Now that they can see some actual options, they're beginning to visualize the space coming together. And so now at this time, it's really easy for people to begin to say, you know what, I'm actually really drawn in this direction. And that is so clarifying and really helpful for me. So I've just sent this style board for all of these rooms off to this client. They'll have a, you know, couple weeks, however long they want to take, essentially. And then we will go from there. This includes basically everything: furniture, decor, art, curtains, light fixtures, essentially everything. It doesn't include some of the finishing touches that I will do to stage the home and finish it when we do the final installation of everything. Those will just be extra little things I add on at the end to kind of make it feel homey and, you know, the finishing touches. So that's a peek kind of at what's going on with the behind the scenes of planning a design job for a client who needs all the furniture in their whole house. Today is a very special day. We're getting our first struct tube delivery for this project we've been working on for a really long time. All of the furniture ordering and the entire design had to be done during lockdown. So we literally have ordered everything for this project online. So today is the first of a few different delivery days. Super excited. Thank you.
No problem.
Super fun. Now, I'm super excited when this part of the project starts to like evolve, because it's all of the work is gonna now begin to be visualized and seen and realized in real life. And so this is like super fun. And I'm so excited for this delivery that I went up to the client's Ring doorbell and I did a little dance in their doorbell. So if they go back and watch the footage, they're gonna see. I'm super excited for their delivery today. It's a Thursday evening and Jeff and I are heading over to one of my clients' houses to do the first part of a furniture install. They purchased a lot of things that need assembly, so I hired this guy. Right?
It was all you could afford.
That's right, he's all I can afford. So he's gonna come help assemble some furniture and install some light fixtures. Okay, so we've arrived at our client's house and Jeff is just starting to work on the first light fixture that needs to be replaced. We took down the ceiling fan that was up here and now we're gonna put in the new light fixture and then kinda go from there. beautiful. Pretty? We've been shooting a time lapse this evening of putting together this dresser. Just under 2 hours to do this, 1 hour to do that. Okay, so that's it for now. I will keep you updated on the progress of this project. You guys, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. If you don't like this video, give it a thumbs up. I will talk to you guys next time right here on I Am Loved.